Hello everybody, this is your friend Carlo again, and today I'm going to react to a new band, at least for me, called STEREOPONY. I think they are from Japan, I'm pretty positive. And well, it's a rock band, and I've been very impressed by all these Japanese bands I've been listening to, so we'll keep on listening to more of them. Let's see how it goes. The song is called Hitohira no Hanabira. Ooh, live. Well, let's see what they've got. Interesting band. This is more popular rock. Yes. Not metal at all, but I like it. I like it. I like more alternative rock or what genre it is, but nice, I like it. Let's keep on going on. Is this a trio? I only see three of them. Or am I missing something?
Well, I only see three of them. Interesting trio. Very catchy song. Like a happy song. Are they popular in Japan?
Create better.
That was interesting. Are they popular in Japan? I've never have heard of their name. Nobody has ever suggested it to me. I've been reacting to a lot of Japanese bands, but no one has suggested this band, so I must think they are not big in Japan, they are not huge, but I liked it. Rock, popular rock, commercial sound, really catchy. I like the vocalist. It's a trio, it's not easy being a trio. Not easy. Well, great job. I like the song. I liked it. It was very catchy. I liked it. I will let me know if you want me to react to another song for them. STEREOPONY, they are new for me. And tell me something about these girls. How many albums they have, which are their best songs, let me know. I want to know everything about them. Well, if you like the video, remember to subscribe to the channel. Hit the button. Leave me your comments, recommendations, requests below. What other bands you want me to react to? What are Japanese bands or from other country? Let me know. I want to know. Well, thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.